There are a ton of different autoimmune diseases. We've heard of celiacs and Hashimoto's and Graves and Sjögren's, rheumatoid arthritis, lupus. These are all autoimmune conditions. When an autoimmune condition occurs, what happens is the body starts attacking itself and it starts attacking healthy tissue like the thyroid or the gut and the intestines, the lungs, the skin, or even the brain. So what we gotta do is not put things that could create this autoimmune problem into our bodies. The most common autoimmune nutritional foods are dairy and gluten. I actually have a list of 4 pages long that can lead to autoimmune disease. So if you call my office, we'll give you that list totally free and tell you which foods you need to avoid to cure your autoimmune disease.